two teenagers not seen in more than 24 hours. You're looking at 14-year-old Mariah Adams and 13-year-old Tyrese Lightsey. Both were reported missing by their father. Police say they believe these two are still together. If you've got any helpful information, you're asked to call Burlington Police or Crime Stoppers.